The other day in class, Jose Maria asked me a very interesting question.
How much time will I need to be able to handle a job interview in English successfully?
Obviously, I couldn't give him an exact answer. I told him it depended on how much time he could dedicate to this. I offered to send him a list of job interview questions that I normally use to prepare people for interviews. I also decided that it would be a good excuse to create a job interview section in my wiki page. I started out by dividing the questions up into four categories. The self-assessment questions ask you to describe yourself. How would you describe yourself as a person? Are you confident making quick decisions? What things give you the greatest satisfaction at work? The goals and expectations questions ask you to talk about your hopes and aspirations, either with respect to the position that you are applying for or your long-term goals. Where do you see yourself in 5 years' time? What short-term goals and objectives have you established for yourself? What would you most like to accomplish if you had this job? The language traps would be questions that a native English speaker might ask and would likely contain vocabulary or expressions that you might not be familiar with. Was it far for you to come? Do you consider yourself to be a sensible person? What's your boss like? The tough questions are easy to understand but difficult to answer. What do you expect this company to do for you? Why are you leaving your present job? I have two more candidates to interview. Should I tell them that the position has been filled? When Jose Maria arrived to class the following day, he had a big surprise. We all took turns asking him interview questions from the wiki page. It was fun, and thanks to him, we have this great place to practice for that next interview.